Hello, darling. I've had to come out of the house to record this, so excuse the old windswept. But just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I didn't get a chance to do the party, so I thought I'd put this together. Enjoy and happy birthday. Love you loads.
Hi! Happy birthday! This is so hard for us to do. Okay, so sorry we can't be there today to celebrate with you. But once this is all over, the whole world will be partying. Can't tell you how proud I am of you and what the amazing woman that you've become. Couldn't wish for better. You've got a lovely husband, newborn baby on the way. What more could you want apart from us being with you today? So just have a lovely chill day and enjoy all the birthday wishes and love that are coming your way. Take care. See you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Tone. I'm paying my own tribute to you today.
One you made earlier. Top cat.
Cheers.
Cheers, darling. Have a lovely day.
Have a good one. See you soon.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Tony. I hope you had the best day possible. We really wish that we could all be with you to celebrate. But we will when we're out of lockdown, and I'm going to give you the biggest cuddle ever that you've ever had. We've got a little song to play for you, because we've had some really, really good times with this in the garden, in the kitchen.
This song is so
here it goes. Woo!
Bob, smash the wine on
my
bed.
Cheers, hip hip!
I can't believe that you're going to be 30.
How old is she?
30. She's going to be 30. Yeah, do you know what, Taylor? I wiped Auntie Tony's bum when she was a baby.
Why?
Because she was a baby.
Your mum could have just done it.
Her mum did it too.
That was disgusting!
Bit of a different 30th to mine. Me and you was at Lightbox Tone. So it's going to be a bit different, but I suppose being pregnant, you weren't going to go wild anyway, so there you go. But I hope you have a lovely time.
Happy
birthday. Bye.
Tone, happy 30th birthday. I hope you have the best day celebrating. I know being in lockdown obviously isn't what you planned for it, but as soon as we're able to, we will make up for it, I promise. I know that you will be being absolutely spoiled and you deserve everything. You're such an amazing person. You're such a great friend. I've been so lucky to have you in my life over the last 13 years. I'm so excited for you and the next part of your life. I can't wait to meet your baby and make even more amazing memories with you. I love you and I miss you and I cannot wait to see you and give you a big squeeze.
Birthday! Birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Tony.
Hey, birthday girl.
Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. Remember, it's not 30. You're 21 still. You've just got 9 years extra experience. It's the way to get through it. Have a great day. Love you lots.
Hi, Tone. Happy 30th birthday. Get old. Have the best day with Dan and the bump. Love ya, see you soon.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Fish face, happy birthday. Baby girl, I'm here to say happiest of birthdays. It's a big one, 3-0. You're finally living your 20s, about time. Honey, I wish you all the smiles, all the love, all the sunshine and happiness, and whatever you dream of, I wish for it to come true. I know it's a very strange year this year, but it's also a very exciting year this year for you, because not only are you turning big 3-0, but you're also cooking up a gorgeous bun in the oven. So, honey, you know you've got a very, very special place in my heart, and I love you always, to the moon and back. And once again, happy birthday, my girl, and hopefully see you soon. Love you lots. Bye.
Happy
birthday
to you.
Happy
birthday
to
you.
Happy birthday, dear Tony. Happy birthday to you. Love you lots.
Happy 30th birthday, Tony. Hope you, Dan, and the bump have a great day. Just take comfort in knowing that we'll all be sitting at home as well. Love you, babe.
Hi, Tony. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I hope you're having a lovely day. I hope the bump's well. I hope Dan's looking after you. He's got you some nice stuff. I'm sure he has. Just a quick message from the four of us to the three of you and the cats, is it?
Cats, yeah.
As well.
Yep.
Just to say, yeah, hope all's well. Make the best of what we've got, and we'll see you when all this is blown over.
Yes, we'll be planning celebrations next year, baby showers, birthdays, and we can all have a drink of Prosecco together, so even better. Have a birthday!
Lots of love, bye!
Bye!
Bye,
Ethel! See you, bye!
Peace out!
Bye, bye! Sweet.
Happy birthday, Tony. We hope you have a wonderful day despite being in lockdown, it probably being extremely boring and restless being pregnant. We've got to say Rocco.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Love you lot.
Love you lot.
Have a good one.
See you later.
Have a good one.
Bye.
Happy birthday,
Happy
Tony.
Birthday, Sonny.
Hope you have a lovely day.
Lots of love.
We miss you. Have a good one.
Hi, Tone. How are you? Happy birthday. Hope you're keeping fine and have a lovely day today. Hopefully, we'll see each other soon. Take care. Love you loads. Bye.
Hello, Tone. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I know it's not the same as seeing you in person during these trying times. But this is the best we can do at the moment. Known you the best part of 10 years now, I think. Then days starting off at Fusing that. You've always been a great friend to me. And I'll never ever forget how you was there for me as well when I was going through difficult times over the last couple of years. As much as I don't see you that often, trust me, it means the world to me. And I'll never ever forget that at all. I hope you have as great a birthday as you can during the circumstances, but I'm sure we'll have a great celebration after. And I want you to know as well, I can't wait for you to have your baby. You're going to be an amazing mum, as Dan's going to be an amazing dad. And you deserve it. You deserve all the happiness in the world, you two, and especially you. So have an amazing birthday. Can't wait to see ya. And we'll speak soon. Love you loads.
Tony, wishing you a happy 30th birthday, sending you lots of love, and I hope you're being absolutely spoiled rotten, which I'm sure Dan is doing for you no end. Just wanted to drop you a little birthday video note, as this year is obviously a little bit different, where we're not able to get together and celebrate all in one room. But just wanted to drop you a note to just say how much you're absolutely loved, and just the joy you bring to people, just walking in a room, just that smile, your face, your little cheekiness, naughtiness, always ends up in complete and utter laughter whenever we're together. I know we don't get to see each other that much, but I know that I really value your friendship, and know that you'd always be a friend there if I needed, and likewise, I would always be there for you too if you ever needed. But yeah, I think this process just... I think also just makes you really realise how important friendships are and who the people are that are close to you, that mean the world to you. So yeah, just wanted to drop you a message to say, sending you all the love. Hope you are and you'll be able to enjoy this process and just being able to enjoy the calmer moments and the slower pace of life, which we never ever get a moment to slow down and do. And that you're enjoying nesting, you know. What an amazing, exciting new chapter that you and Dan are about to embark on. And you look absolutely bloody amazing too, of course you would. I'm so excited to see you and give you a big squeeze. And yeah, I just hope you have the most amazing day celebrating. And we will see you all soon. Give you a big cuddle and send you lots of love. Have the best day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Tony. We hope you have an amazing day. We hope that Dan spoils you absolutely rotten in lockdown period. This is your last one before becoming a yummy mummy, so enjoy it to the max. And we can't wait to see you soon. Lots and lots and lots of their love. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Hiya, Bone. Just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday from me and Lils. So happy birthday, Lily. Love you loads, wish you the best of days and hope you have a great time. Love you loads and we'll see you soon. Say hello, Lilies. Give a kiss. Give a kiss. Mwah. Have a good day, darling. Bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Tony.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Can't wait to see you. Have a lovely day.
Have a lovely day. Happy 30th.
And Alpha says hello.
Alpha says hi. Say hi, Alpha. Wake up.
Happy birthday, Tony. Lady Carrington Grindy. Sounds like something out of Downton Abbey, doesn't it? So happy birthday, Maya.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, you little mug. Have a lovely day from the Bearded Butcher.
As for most of the time, I always talk to you in the bathroom or when I'm in the bath. So a very happy birthday, Bone. Hope you have a wonderful day. Enjoy yourself. Take care. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Tony. I hope you've had the most incredible day. I'm sure you have. I'm sure Dan has done everything in his power to make it as special as possible. I'm so sorry we can't all be there to celebrate with you, but we will do. Next year you can celebrate all again. And you've got such an exciting year to look forward to with the baby coming. So it's a great way to enter into your 30s. Sending you lots of love. I hope you've been well. I know it's difficult times with being pregnant at the moment and not being allowed to go out, etc. Thinking about you, cannot wait for a catch up whenever it's all over, and enjoy your special day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Let's go to my gym.
Oh, it won't go.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Sorry we can't be there to celebrate, but when this is all over, we will, I'm sure. Hope you're both doing all right. We miss you, of course.
And we can't wait to meet Bambino Grindy.
Of course.
Yay.
Hope yous are well. Love yous. Take care.
Bye. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Tony. Happy 30th. Love you long time.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Tony.
cough for you.
Tony, happy birthday to you!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip! Hip,
hooray! Hip hip! Hooray!
Ooh. Happy birthday, darling! We're sorry that we can't be with you to celebrate, but we will make up for it when we're through this. We love you very much, and happy 30th, and we just want to sing happy birthday! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tony. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. I'm not going to sing happy birthday because I think it's the most shittiest song in the world.
Happy birthday to
you. That's a better one.
Happy birthday to you. Curly Shirley.
That'll do. We just wanted to say how much we love you because we miss you and we can't see you. And be great to see your head soon. And we're just missing you and wishing you a big, fat, hairy birthday.
Too much in there.
So,
let the dogs out.
See what I have to put up with. Happy birthday.
Love you.
Ta-da.
Happy birthday, pretty girl. It doesn't seem that long ago when you made your most special announcement earlier this year when we were down at the Christmas thing in Hyde Park and had such a fun time with you. And we were just talking about your 30th and actually thinking it was the pregnancy that was going to be holding you back. But despite all the challenges faced, this is still a very special day. It reminds me of the fact that as how much I actually know, how long I've known you, darling, because essentially it was for Asha's 30th birthday at that pub in Old Street when I first met you at 19. I cannot believe that you're 30. But must I say that you are a beautiful woman who has done so much, and you have a lot to be grateful for, and most importantly, what you have to look forward to with you and Danny Boy in this next year. So very excited for you, and as soon as this crazy lockdown is down and we get to be back together again as a crew, we will definitely celebrate your big 3-0. In the meantime, I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day with your lovely, lovely man, and we'll be thinking of you. Big kiss.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Hi, Tony, it's Leanne and the boys. Just want to say, hope you have a lovely birthday, my darling. Happy 30th. See you all soon. Bye.
Yo, yo, Tony, how are you? You're turning 30 and that's so cool. We wish you lots of happy times, many presents and funny rhymes. I wish we could be there with you, but instead we're sending a video or two. Happy birthday, you sexy girl. We miss you lots. That's not swell. Hopefully we'll see you when it all ends. Alex and Drew, lots of love, sends.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Tony.
Happy birthday to you. Have a wicked day, Tony.
Happy birthday, Tony. We love you. We miss you.
Even the dogs got dressed up for the occasion.
Yeah.
As you can see, looking nice and festive here.
We'll have a couple of bevvies or 10 for you.
Have a wicked day and make sure Dan spoils you rotten and love you lots, and we're there with you in spirit 100%.
Love you. Happy birthday.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tony.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Yo, Tony, my wife's rhyme was pretty shit, so mine's gonna be a Tomahawk hit. LL Cool J, mama's gonna knock you out. I'll sing you happy birthday with a marinade pout. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Now that's boring, I can hear you snoring. You're bloody 30, so let's make it dirty. Don't worry, it won't be flirty, cause I've got a wife and she's next to me carrying a knife. It's a shame you're 30 during the coronavirus. It could be worse, I could be naked swinging on a bar like Miley Cyrus. Your 30th birthday is pretty magic, so I'm gonna pull out the moves like Inspector Gadget. So, 30 today, have a beautiful birthday. Let's be happy and let's make it snappy, because soon you're gonna be holding a smelly nappy. So happy birthday to you, it's a special day, so let's be happy, but hey, not too gay. Happy birthday, Tony.
Happy 30th birthday, Tony. Enjoy the day.
Have a lovely day. Yay. Cheers. Love you loads.
Plenty love. Lovely.
Hi, Tony. During these unprecedented times, we'd all just like to say... Happy birthday.